Hey everyone, Phi Farley here. It is February 3rd. I got a college basketball best bet coming to you in just 1 second. Coming off Super Bowl weekend. Great weekend. Had a lot of fun. Good prop bets coming in. Ended up being about a wash of a day. Didn't have the side though. Did have the under. Got the field goal as a first score. As far as props go, that was my biggest prop play. But in the end, I was really hoping San Francisco was going to win that game. But anyway, had a blast, had a good group of people to watch it with, and had a good time. So looking forward to getting back to college basketball, capping, and NBA as well. All my picks on patreon.com/FiFarley. You can check those out. And real quick, if you haven't subscribed, take a second, do so, and get my picks each and every day down the stretch into March Madness, into championship weekend, and into tournament play. So, all right, let's talk about this short slate of games. Now, we got a couple key games, then we got some smaller conferences. Going to the MEAC here, we got number two facing number three, which I think will be swapped by the end of this game. Number two, Norfolk State, going against North Carolina Central. There's a couple factors going into this one. One, North Carolina Central has a very good home court advantage. We have a couple barometer kind of litmus tests to prove that's the case. A couple games that have played home and away. Delaware State at on the road in Delaware, a two-point loss. Then at home, a 27-point victory. Then Florida A&M, good team in this conference. At home is a 16-point victory. On the road, that's an 9-point loss, excuse me. So you could see a much bigger advantage than what we'd normally see, which would be about a 10-point swing home to road. Here we see a much larger swing when playing at home. Now, North Carolina Central this season is undefeated at home. I believe it's 8-0 this season at home. Norfolk State, on the other hand, only two wins on the road this entire season. Both coming in conference, both coming to the two of the bottom three teams in the conference, Coppin and Howard. So now another factor is that they just came off playing the number one team in the conference, North Carolina A&T. Very, very tough team to beat. They lost by six. Decent game there for Norfolk, but now they got to play another tough game at North Carolina Central, who's also won seven of the last 10 matchups with Norfolk. While Norfolk has been one of the better teams in conference, at North Carolina Central has really had their number. They've had the upper hand anyway in this matchup. Now, one other thing to note, a key player has come back. Matter of fact, his name is Keezer. CJ Keezer, shooting guard for North Carolina Central, has been back for the last four games. He's been shooting very well, over 40% from the three-point line. Expect him to be a factor. He was the leading scorer in the last game with 23 points. Expect him to be a factor in this one, as North Carolina Central should get the job done. I'm going to take them to win at home, laying the four. So I'm going to lay the four with the Eagles. North Carolina Central, best bet of the day. Good luck, everyone, today. We'll see you again soon.